Hello students, welcome back in another video. Hope you all are fine and having good time with your family. So in today's session, we are going to discuss another topic from partnership fundamentals, that is interest on drawings, salary and commission. These calculations are related to profit and loss appropriation accounts. So let's start with drawings and interest on drawings. So let's start with the meaning of drawing. Drawing means the amount withdrawn in cash or in kind by partner for their personal use. It means, as you all know, when some partner withdraws some amount from the firm, so in return, partner has to pay some amount as interest, that is called interest on drawings. In the absence of deed, interest on drawings need not to be paid by the firm. Drawings may be out of capital or against profit. Out of capital means part of drawing withdrawn out of capital, or drawing against profit means drawing by a partner against his or her share of expected profit for the year. When a partner draws amount against his or her share of expected profit, the firm charges interest on such drawings at an agreed rate of interest. If the partnership deed does not exist or it exists but does not provide for charging interest on drawing, interest on drawings is not charged. And interest on drawings not charged if drawings made out of capital also. There can be various methods of calculation of interest on drawings. Drawings can be made on irregular basis and regular basis. When drawings are made on irregular basis, product method is used. We will discuss it later. When drawings are regular basis, average period method is used. So formula of this, interest on drawing is equals to total drawing into rate upon 100 into average period divided by 12. Here, because we use average period method, so we have to use average period in this formula. So how average period calculated? Months left after first drawing plus months left after last drawing divided by 2. We divide these two items with 2 because we are calculating average period. So let's start with case first. When fixed amount is withdrawn every month. Case A. If partner withdraw fixed amount in the beginning of every month. Beginning of every month means on first date of every month, like on 1st April, on 1st May, on 1st June, on 1st July, as on up to 1st March. So interest calculated as total drawings into rate upon interest upon 100 into 6.5 by 12. 6.5 is average period. How we calculate this? We calculate this like 12 months. This is months left after first drawing. So first drawing made on 1st April. So from 1st April to 31st March, 12 months left. And plus months left after last drawing. So last drawing made on 1st March. So from 1st March to 31st March, there is 1 month. So 12 plus 1, 13 divided by 2, 6.5 months. How we calculate drawing? Example, if A withdraws rupees 10,000 in the beginning of every month, rate of interest is 8%. So first we have to calculate total drawing. Total drawing is calculated as 10,000 monthly drawing into 12. So now 1,20,000, rate of interest 8 upon 100, average period 6.5 upon 12. So answer 5,000. That next case. If a partner withdraws fixed amount at the end of every month, formula interest on drawing is equals to total drawing into rate of interest upon 100 into 5.5 upon 12. 5.5 is average period. How we calculate this? Calculation of this is 11 months plus 0 divided by 2. So months left after first drawing. So in this case, first drawing is made on at the end of every month. So first drawing made on 30th April. So from 30th April to 31st March, 11th month, and last drawing made on end of every month. So end of last month is 31st March. So no time left. So 0 month, 11 divided by 2, 5.5 months. Example, if A withdraw rupees 10,000 at the end of every month, rate of interest 8%. So first we have to calculate total drawings. Total drawings 10,000 into 12, 1,20,000 into 8 upon 100 into 5.5 divided by 12, that is 4,400. If a partner withdraws fixed amount in the middle of every month is 15th of every month. Interest on drawings is equals to total drawing into rate of interest into 6 by 12. 6 by 12 average period comes 11 and a half months plus half month divided by 2, 12 divided by 2, 6 months. How we calculate this? First drawing made on first month, mid of the first month. So mid of the first month is 15th April. So from 15th April to 31st March, 11 and a half month. And last drawing made on mid of the half month. So mid of the half month is 15th March. So from 15th March to 31st March, there is half month. So 12 divided by 2, 6 months. Example, if A withdraws rupees 10,000 in the middle of every month, rate of interest 8%. So first we have to calculate total drawing. Again, total drawing 10,000 into 12, 1,20,000. Rate of interest 8 upon 100. Average period 6 by 12. Answer comes 4,800. Hope you understood. Have a nice day. Stay home, stay safe.